Wednesday's Wednesdays. My name is Haley, and I'm your Wednesday spot here on 7 Months Upon a Time Addicts. So this week's theme is merch, merch collection. Well, I don't own really any merch, so in this video I'm going to tell you guys why I don't own any, or a lot of it. I'm going to show you all my DIY stuff. So the first things are these drawings that you may or may have not seen in my video of how to draw villains, I think it was. But if you have Rolando and Maleficent, I can't speak. Next thing is this Christmas card I got from McKenna. It just has that on it. And yeah, it's this Chip Tikka vinyl. It's usually here, but I took it down for this video. And last thing, I got this in Steveston. I actually got two of them, and I can't find the other one. I got two of these pins from Mr. Gold's shop, because the shop actually sells Once Upon a Time stuff. So that is all I own for merch. Now I'm going to tell you guys why I don't have a lot. So if you can tell by my room or by my channel or anything like that, Once Upon a Time isn't my main fandom. My main fandom is 21 Pilots. So most of my money goes to that, and then if I have extra money it will go to one of my other fandoms, or if I need other stuff that isn't to do with fandoms, if it makes sense, like for videos, if I need to buy something, or if I just want to buy clothes. So yeah, also I don't have a lot of money, so that's another factor of why I don't have a lot of Once Upon a Time stuff, because most of the time when I do get money, or Christmas or birthday comes up, people usually instantly think 21 Pilots instead of, you know, Once Upon a Time.